Yeah, I try to hide from that one. Wasn't able to do it. That wasn't even a headshot, I don't think. Canessa literally just hit like, I don't know, I gotta watch the replay of that. That was a little weird. May I pray for you? Place your hand here. Lord Jesus, I'm asking you that you will help them, please. Provide for them and mend of all their wounds. In Jesus' name, amen. Hey, what is going on, my friends? It is Vasters, AKG Saves, and I'm back with another video. For this video, we're going to be having some fun playing a little bit of the game Paladins. We have our teammate, Scarce Foxman. He actually added me before, after a match. I did really well with it in the match, and then he sent me a friend request. I accepted it, and he just invited me, and I was like, all right, and he went into a game like just like that, and I'm just like, all right, let's go, let's do this. I don't know if what game mode we're gonna play. I have no idea, but I'm jamming the music in the background right now, so you guys won't be able to hear the game audio, and I might be talking really fast. I'm having a great day today. Today just started for me basically, and I'm having a great day, even though I gotta go to work later today. But still, I'm having a fantastic day, and yeah, just having a great day. But let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can take out the other teams out, The last video I made for Paladins was really, really messed up because simply it was so difficult to find a match, and it was a struggle. It was a massive struggle. But right now I'm having a great time, and let's see what happens. I'm thinking about just lowering everything. How does that look? Let's lower everything. It looks like absolute garbage up in here. Now, it actually looks pretty nice, to be honest. Like, it doesn't look too bad. I'm used to like graphics like this, but I've seen the graphics in like the ultra settings type of thing, and it was pretty nice. Oh, what's up? What, look at this dude. Oh, he got me. He got me, boys. Oh, why am I lag? I'm lagging a little bit. I feel a little bit of lag, boys. It might be because I have something in the background open. I do. I have so many things open in the background. I probably have to close them. Don't worry, team. I got you. I got you. Focus on me, other team. That's right. That's right. Focus on me. The turtle's about to show up, so you gotta be careful with that. Oh, we got this, boys. I messed up. Don't worry about it, boys. They do have two tanks, so they have a massive advantage on the other team right now. But don't worry, because I have a strategy, and that strategy is literally tank like there is no tomorrow. Because I might be the only tank on our team right now. But something the other team might not know is I am a disgusting, crazy person up in here with the Makoa. And by that I mean I just know how to use the bubble, like really well. So I seen I seen the flank. Oh, I missed. What's up? What's all you going over there? Okay, we can't get distracted. We gotta aim for these people, because these people are gonna be, quite hungry right now. They want to take the capture point. They want to win the game. They're doing quite well. They do have two tanks. They have a nice little healer right there as well, doing the support. Oh no, Sky's right there. No one took Sky out yet. Come on, team. Let's go. I got you, team. I got you, team. Do your thing. Do your thing, team. I messed up. I messed up. I'm so energetic today. I'm like so energetic. Just feeling great. But I am quite hungry, and I don't know what I'm gonna eat. We got I gotta go shopping soon for some food, because I don't know what I'm gonna eat. All right, let's see what we can do though. No, how about no? Hey, what's up, Makoa? Somebody better get Sky out of the way, because Sky's, get over here, Sky. Oh, this is bad. Team, don't give up. Stay on him, team. Stay on him. Stay on the point. Don't worry about it. Man, dude, the other team's literally pushing this to the limit. Like, absolute crazy. Got Canessa over there just chilling. Oh, All I could do was that, just to do the best I can to defend. I missed. We're doing alright, we're doing alright. I got the ultimate too. Nice. How about now? Come on team, let's go. Get over here. We got this team, we got this. Just keep on doing what you're doing right now. Taking them out one by one, let's go. Alright, there we go. Let's push the car a little bit farther back, let's go. Okay, careful team. Oh, I missed. Makoa's right here in the back. Oh, you got Pip showing up over there. That's right, target me, that's right. Target me, let's go. Hey, what's up, bro? How about now? Oh, Makoa's over there. Oh, snap. This is the time we get the ultimate going. Woo! There's so much damage. There was so much damage going on. I couldn't really do much. I tried, though. I tried. I think what I'm going to do, probably this, definitely that, and yeah, let's go for it. Just more ultimates, I guess. I don't know. Because they're probably going to capture this. We got to hold on to it as long as we can, really. Just so they don't capture it. How did that guy do that? Like, all we could do is just hold on for, like, the longest time we can. Sky on the other team's literally just... Like, are you serious? Like, calm down. You can take a breather, my friend. Take a breather. And do you guys want me to start live streaming again? Let me know in the comments down below. I've been kind of busy though with life, but you know, I'm thinking about it. Cause I could just simply like, I can do this, right? I can live stream on Twitch and then upload the videos and highlights and stuff like that to YouTube, right? Like I could do that. I don't want Sky to show up out of nowhere and just like get this one, so I'm kind of staying back a little bit. If we defend this, it's going to be so embarrassing for the other team. They're right there. Yeah, there you go. There's Sky. That's right, Sky. Where you at? I don't know why Sky kept going this way. How about now? I think Sky's gonna get one more rush. We just gotta defend as much as we can right now. I had him. I had the hook ready. Ruckus was just about to be melted. It was over. It was over for him. It was over. They might be able to capture this. Yo, dude, that was close. Let me put some music back on right now. I'm listening to Born to Win. It's an instrumental right now. And the thing about me, like when I listen to instrumentals and stuff like that, like for me it's like it has meaning behind me, even though the instrumental could have been for someone else, like this one, Born and Win, I just treat it as, you know, the way God designs us, you know, he built us to actually be victors. So you can see what we can do. They really got to implement voice chat to this thing. In a way yes, in a way no, because I know how it is in most games with voice chat. Let's see what we can do though. I'm gonna go this way, I think, in the middle. Trying to tank out as much as I can. Probably gonna turtle up. Do that. Someone's contesting somehow. That actually made like no sense. Hey, what's up, dog? I missed. I actually. How did he get up there? I did not know you could get up there. All I can do right now is just go crazy with it. Couldn't do much on that one. All we got to do for the team is basically go rush at the same time. We can't do it solo. We got to rush at the same exact time. The only thing about it that's going to be a struggle is the Makoa on the other team because he does have a decent support like right next to him. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Do some damage, do some damage. That was a very close one. The other team's doing really, really nice at this. Yeah, the other team's doing really nice. I'm not sure. My team's trying to flank too much right now. We're gonna lose if they keep doing that. What I could do, get a little bit of healing going on. Probably should have did the other one for faster cooldowns, but the thing that my team has to do is just focus on the payload right here, the payload, and do whatever we can do. Cause we can win this. And the Pip on the other team is really, really smart to run away like that, like over and over again. We might be able to win this. I gotta be careful with Kanessa on the other team. We're rushing this real fast. Yeah, I tried to hide from that one. Wasn't able to do it. That wasn't even a headshot, I don't think. Kanessa literally just hit like, I don't know, I gotta watch the replay of that. That was a little weird. We can still win this. The Kanessa on the other team's doing some work. I can tell you that. I don't want to use the ultimate just yet. I want to bring these guys out. Oh, I missed. Okay, this is the part that the other team struggled with as well, is like in this little part. See Kanessa right here just chilling, so I want to make sure I get really close up and take out Kanessa as fast as possible. I don't want to use it just yet. Oh, where in the world did those guys come from? Let's go back to the song. Dun, 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 dun. All right, let's go. Snap. Woo! Okay, right now, here's the struggle right here, right now. I think I should go with this. Just tank out a little bit more, try to survive a little bit longer. And what we gotta do as a team right now is go together. Because if you go one by one, they can easily just take us out. Let's go, team. Let's go, team. One by one, one by one. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We got this. Move it, move it, move it. Let's go. Snap. We're not gonna win it. We're not gonna win it. Where's my team? We're gonna lose it. Team! We could have easily won that. Like, we had too many flanks. Just trying to go around that playing the objective. We had it. We had it. That's a bummer. Let's see the objective time. Let's see if I was right. Yeah, Scarce Fox man literally was he was too busy flanking. Which I get it, he has that class, but he has to stay a little bit more on the objective. Unless if you're Kanessa, Kanessa literally is the one that like snipes in the background. And if you're a flank as well, but this is a damage class, it's not a flank. So that's a bummer. I literally had the most objective time than anybody else in this match. That's funny. I did the most shielding as well, from what it seems like. With a decent amount of damage. Not too bad, not too bad. So we're about to actually what do you wanna call it? Level up, which is pretty cool. I'm gonna switch songs. Let's go to a different one. Let's go to Hero. I'm gonna try a different class, you know what? I'm gonna try my boy. My boy Pip. Okay, hold up, boys. Hold up, hold up. There's no tank. I'm gonna wait a little bit. I'm gonna use this one, you know. We got no support either! Okay, I'm gonna have to go with. I'm going with Fernando. We're about to get wrecked. Why do we have no support? They got a tank and they got support. We're gonna get dominated on this one more than likely. Oh yeah, wait, hold up. Does this guy just switch to a tank or is that just me? Sickness right there. He has Barrack. I should have went with the support though. Oh man. All right, so what do they have? I'm gonna try to reduce the. They're healing. That's basically the main thing right here. Just do the best I can. I don't even think. Does this guy know that I make videos? Does he know? Should I like sponsor myself or not sponsor but advertise myself? Hey, check out my YouTube channel. It's kind of crazy though, because we have over 4,000 subscribers, right, on this channel, and like we have a lot of subscribers, but not a lot of viewers, unless if it's on those older videos. That's how I got a lot of the subscribers. So I'm gonna try to go around. There we go, nice one. I'm gonna stay right here. We might be able to win this though, because it is pave load, but without a support, it's gonna be quite difficult, I think. We can just do the best we can right now. But yeah, it's kind of crazy, you know. It's I learned a lot from like YouTube and stuff like that, because we have a lot of subscribers but not a lot of viewers. And you know, one part is the YouTube, you know, bug that it doesn't like show my videos on a lot of the people that stopped watching the videos. Because I used to play video games that were not about like Paladins, for example, or the different games, for example, and people were not interested in that stuff, like different games and stuff like that, and people just wouldn't watch the videos. And sadly, we lost a lot of viewers because of that. So it's all right though. Here comes Makoa. If you win this, it's so embarrassing. They better be winning like the next one. Like, we don't have a support. Like, really? Okay, there we go. Now they can get a little bit of leverage right here. But yeah, one day, you know, I say this a lot. One day I would like to make this my job. You know, probably Twitch, YouTube, make a website, you know, not only from the Minecraft server, also run a Minecraft server fully ready to go. Run this, run that, just self-employment, you know. I would like that. Because the way people treat at least a lot of jobs treat their employees is really bad, you know, especially now. At this time, it's really, really bad. So, well, I know there's some jobs that probably treat their employees like really, really nice, but so far, what I've been experienced to for jobs out there that are like really well known to the world, they weren't nice jobs. Yeah, they got a little bit of paper, but in the end, just seeing all the employees just being badly mistreated is awful. I would like to own a business one day, but that's a long run. That's, you know, yeah. couldn't do much on that one. Alright, come on, let's go. Bum, bum. I don't really like this song. Let's switch songs. Let's see what else we got. I just got 3 comments. Seems like. I'm gonna look those up in a little bit. First, I wanna make sure we defend this. I think we already did defend it. I don't know if they can make it in time. See if I can. I almost had them both. That would have been so funny. All right, let's check out this these notifications. Oh wow, really? That was a notification. A guy telling me, "Hey, you want to do sub for sub? How about no?" That is not a smart way to actually grow on YouTube or, you know, in any platform. They don't have enough time. Boom. Now let me. Let's see, what was this replay all about? You know, at the start of the video, I was all energetic, and then I'm listening to these beats, they're like these sad beats, and I'm just like, snap, dude. I'm not even kidding. You guys can't hear the beats, I don't think, but that's what I'm. Just random beats that I'm just like clicking on the side. It went from energetic, like, oh, like bom bom bom, to literally like all these like really sad type of like beats. Is that funny? Mm-hmm. All right, let's go again. I think I want to use Shaolin a little bit. I want to learn how to use them. I do want to rank up with them. I've been trying to get this guy to purple as well, the purple border, but it's been a struggle, as you can see right there. I've been losing so much with this class. It's not because of me, it's because of my team's messing up really bad. For this one, it was just one win, one win, one win, that's it. Just the first win, then I got the purple border, as you can see right there. It seems like matches are really, really fast when you're actually partied up. So I gotta get like Cheese Lives and like Mr. Coney and Cider-Man Glorifying just all partied up together. And then matches will be like basically immediately. Like, that's what it seems like. It takes me literally like 5 minutes usually for a match. And right now it's really, really fast. So, but then again, this is casual. It's not competitive. So, yeah. At least I don't think it's a. No, it's not competitive. Someone failed to join. This is what I'm used to seeing. Is someone failing to join, I have to wait. And things like that. But yeah. What I want to see in this game, more characters to select from, a lot of more maps, more game modes like Kill Confirm, Capture the Flag, and things like that. I also like to see just better, like, you know what I mean, like, because when people leave, it's kind of messed up, because then you have to reselect the stuff. I kind of want to use Shaolin, but I couldn't, so I'm going to use, why, don't do this again, dude, why do I have to pick a tank again? I'm going to go with the Ruckus then. At least we got a support this time. Wonder what we could do. No, but yeah, just this game has, you know, it's got to advance a lot. It's still very far away from other games. You know, like right there, someone left, and then you have to wait again, and you have to wait again, wait again. They gotta fix that. They gotta do something about that because that's really, it's annoying. It's because you really sometimes have to wait. Like for me, I had to wait like 20 some minutes before just to find a match. And it's just, that's not fun. That's boring. So, I think that what they could add is maybe some different game modes like PvE, you know, things like that. And if someone quits, maybe replace them with a bot and then people can join in-game matches if they select that, if they have it selected. But yeah, they gotta fix that. And for me, also, something else they could add is in every single level. And you know, this and that, when you get this achievement, this and that, just a bunch of things like that, you get rewarded. And by that I mean you get, maybe you get a skin, a weapon, this, that, because that's pretty cool. That rewarding like aspect of that most games have, it's really, really cool. I know I myself enjoy that. I know that Mr. Coney also likes that sort of thing, because this right here, it's basically repetitive. And you're not really unlocking anything other than like fancy cosmetic borders around your character frames, which is, you know, it's all right, but it's just cosmetic. It would be cool if you could get a little bit more, you know, skins, that. And every single level, you get something, not just gold, not just this, but you get more out of the game, you know, that makes you want to play more and more and more. And then maybe have a reset mode, and if you reset, you get this badge and things like that. A lot of games have that sort of thing. So looks like they have one tank, a bunch of damage. Think what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go with that. Right, let's do this. Let's go, team. We got it, you know it. You know it for showing. Gotta keep going. Alright, here we go. Let's take a little nice. Kaboom! There we go. Okay, let me just get in position. Okay, team, I want you to do some damage right here, alright? I'm still training with this character, so. I want some help. I want some help on this. Still practicing my aim and stuff like that. Let me switch songs. Let's see if we can get a nice song that's like hyping it up type of thing. One that just motivates you. Looks like we have a Cassie going on right here. Oh man. Okay, not the nicest of games. And I'm lagging a lot, dude. What do I have opened right now? All right, I have that opened. I don't know what's making me lag so bad right now. Because I'm lagging quite bad right now. I gotta remember about this ability. I haven't been using that like this whole match basically until now. Oh, I thought I had my one ability active. I clicked it a little bit too early. That's my bad. Let's go. We might be able to defend this, and if we do, that's hilarious. Dude, that was a nice. Who was that? That was Shaolin. That was a nice shot. Props for that. Droxus is right there. There we go. Nice defense, boys. I like it. Saw that risk. Oh, that was risky. There you go. Nice one, team. Nice one. I like it. I'm gonna go for that. I think I'm gonna save up for this. But I might wanna go for. Nah, it's fine. Maybe this, I'm thinking. Because that dude is gonna keep spawning the turrets then, but. I don't know. See what we can do, though. We got them in the checkpoint. I don't know if we got them in the checkpoint, boys. Let's go for it. See what we can do. Oh my. There's no, I can't handle both of them. I gotta remember my one ability. I think I could have took at least one of them out. I'm lagging quite bad on this match, though. Why am I lagging so bad? What's my options? They're literally low. I shouldn't be lagging this bad, I don't think. I can't wait till I get, a better computer for actual gaming and things like that. Just better specs. It's gonna be so nice. I'm gonna try to capture the point now as well. Try to help out my team. It's not. I gotta do it the best I can to dodge this. Oh my. That was very, very close. Nice one, team. Nice one. I like it. That guy's in trouble. Wow, our team just went ham. Our team just went ham. That was crazy. That was a great one. All right, let's go. We got this, and then probably. Jeez Lives told me this one's not worth getting because it's so expensive and it's really not worth it. I'm not sure if this does anything to my class. I could try, see if it like if it's faster like for the target thing. Like I really have no idea. If it is, that'll be pretty cool. See what we can do though. Oh, that was a fail. I try to, you know what I try to do? I try to actually be really sneaky with it. I try to go, look, watch my movements. I try to go left and then click back the ability for the, to go back. It didn't work. I failed. I should have went all the way like that. Androxus is not having a nice day on the other team. They're having a really bad day. Oh, come on. They might be able to win this one. We have to do the best we can on this. I knew I should have stopped. I knew Cassie was over there, but I thought maybe I could get this guy a little bit weaker. Just making mistakes on here. That's what I'm doing. Oh, that might have been my bad. Yeah, that was my fault then. If they capture this, my bad team. Not. Oh, come on. The other Shaolin. Snap. What are we gonna do? They're very close to capturing this. So you got him. Oh, this guy's having a bad day with Androxus. We might be able to defend this. If we can, that'd be pretty cool. Oh man, it didn't work. Oh man, that's a bummer. They got a few seconds left. They might be able to capture this, but I'm not too sure. Dude, look at the lag. Oh, we might lose the capture point. I'm lagging like absolute crazy right now. Are you serious, dude? I was lagging like absolute crazy right at the end. I'm gonna do that. Alright, let's see what we can do. Why am I lagging really bad? Look at the lag. Like, the frames are horrible right now. I can't really do much with this lag. Dude, the lag. All I can do is just do this. Just try to keep him out of the way and try to capture the point. It's too much lag. I can't get him. It's too much lag. Are you serious, dude? See if that worked. I ended up closing something. See if that makes it a little bit better. Oh, we're in trouble. He put the ultimate thing. It's a really nice ultimate too. Oh, come on, dude. Looks like the other team got it, yeah. It's not even like that's messed up because I was lagging right at the end. We could have won that. That's a bummer, dude. Yeah, I did really bad compared to the other Shaolin. Look at that. Still practicing. He wasn't on the point as much as me, though. I think I'll keep the video going until we reach level 23. Then we can end the video there. So, yeah. I think this should make more mounts as well. More mounts, characters, just so like there's so much improving that this game could use. For this one, enjoy the audio. You guys will be able to hear the audio of the game. Oh, he picked Shaolin, dude. Come on, I wanted to practice with him. Come on. Support and tank. Support and tank. We can still win this, actually. If you both go with that one, we can actually still win this. Right, let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. We have Cassie. Cassie's a lot easier to use than Shaolin. Shaolin, you have to charge attacks, and you know it's a risk because if you miss your shot, you're in trouble. So for this, I'm gonna go with medium again. That's better. I'm gonna take a picture of that. I'm gonna take a picture. Boom. Alright, let's see what we can do. I didn't even buy anything yet, but it's alright, it's alright. We got Cassie, boys. We got Cassie up in here. What's the loadouts? Those are the loadouts. Nice. Alright, let's go. Oh, they have Eevee. Oh, snap. Oh, I missed. Come on, team, let's go. Team. No, wait, hold up. I thought we had Ruckus. Think I'm going crazy, alright. Didn't we have Ruckus? Oh, that was the last game. That might have been the last game. I thought I seen Barrick and Ruckus. We have a lot of damage. That's going to be a little bit of an issue because this is not payload right now. I don't know if we're going to be able to win this because of, like, one, we don't have support. Two, we have one of the weakest tanks for right now. Maybe that he might get a buff later on, but I don't know if we're going to be able to win this. Yeah, I can't do much. They're working together as a team, like, absolutely crazy. Seems like they're all on the payload, too. Probably, where is it? I was thinking about something, a strategy. I'm thinking this for faster dodges, just so I can go around the enemy lines, see what I can do on there. But yeah, let's see what we can do. What time is it right now? Super late. For me, at least. Super late. I'm really hungry, though. I'm thinking about what to eat. Oh, are you serious? I saw that. I could have dodged that. Yeah, the other team won. Wow. We had a bad... This is what happens usually in competitive. That's usually what happens. Literally, they don't pick the right teammates and stuff like that for competitive. And it gives you the loss. Come on. Thanks for the healing. That's it. That's gonna be game. That was awful. Yeah, I did so horrible on that match. We all did. We did absolute, like, what is this? We did horrible. Did he really just leave like that? He didn't even, I didn't even see him say peace or anything. I'll do one more. I'm not, I don't think he said anything. He might have, but I don't know. He quickly left. That's the thing, like, if you have a team, but they're talking, like, on voice chat or something like that, it'll be a lot easier. Like, hey, pick this selection, pick this, pick that. You know, we gotta get a support, pick that, pick a tank, so on and so forth. Because when you get something like that, which usually happens, especially in competitive for me, you lose. This is how it is. You lose because you don't have the right setup. It's a team-based game. You can't really carry everything. You know what I mean? So, I want to go with Sky on this one. Hopefully, they go with a tank. If not, I'll end up switching them. More likely, I'm gonna wait. This guy hasn't picked anything yet. Okay, cool. You went with Fernando. Okay, they got. They're looking basically identical in a way with us. Yeah, they got Sky. That's, you know, okay. Oh, but they have two flanks. We got more damage. They have more flanks. So. See what they can do. See what they can do. And do do. All right.
Romance me with small talk.
All right, let's see what we can do. Faster reload speed. Interesting. Yeah, that's a decent one. So you can just reload faster. I think I might go with the same one.
I can use this.
So it's a little bit faster to reload. Let's see what we can do. This is a really strange map for Sky, I would say. But let's see what we can do. I'm gonna go around the side right here. Probably chill out for a little bit, regain some health. And okay, cool, we got it. I knew I shouldn't have done that. I knew it was a risk, because I knew they were going to be ready for me if I showed up again. I was thinking about going around the side, because then they wouldn't be able to figure that out more than likely. Should have done that. Should have went around the side. Because I obviously, if you show up over there, you have Sky, they're going to think you're probably going to go invisible and try to go back. Nice one, team. Oh, if I only had a few more bullets right there, that would have been it. Let's go with probably that. Let's see how we do. Which one is better, do you think? A life rip or a kill to steal? Those are the two ones I was thinking about. Which one do you think is better, though? It's gonna be a fast game, seems like. Let me go, like, right here. Do it again. Taking some screenshots, why not? Because we can. Alright, this one I'm gonna go on this side. I'm gonna wait a little bit and go invisible. That's why. I was thinking about that when Drox is gonna show up. I was trying to wait a little bit. Messed up though, waited a little bit too long. Get rid of that totem. He didn't die? Wow. Oh, he used the ability, I think. Yeah, he did. We gotta get rid of that totem. Yeah, we might lose this one. Trying to be very, very careful. That was so close. Wow. Let's go. We might be able to defend this. If we do, that would be 3-1. So that will give us a massive advantage. Aw, oh, come on, dude. Oh, just bad timing.
Spring has come.
I don't think our guy, that was our guy, I think. Yeah, I don't think he should have used the ultimate right there. I might have to use the ultimate now in a little bit. Close call. Very close. Alright, this one probably is going to be more movement speed. Let's see what we can do. And this one right, this match right here is going to be the last match for this video right here as well, so just for this video. It's a long video too. I want to keep the videos 20 to 30 minutes long, but time flies, you know, usually. Like, it's crazy. It's been past an hour of just this video. It's crazy. So, hopefully you guys are still watching the video. If you guys are, you know, let me know in the comments down below. So, it looks like this guy is gonna go this way. Looks like. Yeah. Again, he does the same. Oh snap. Okay, we got him. I'm gonna try to like get this guy. I don't know. Should I? No, he's surrounded. No, I wanna use the ultimate though. I wanted to be really fast. I wanted to use the ultimate somewhere. Oh, that's a bummer. Oh wow. That was pretty insane. Oh, that's it. See how we did. Did we get a level 23 at least? Because that's where I wanted to end it. Yep, we did. Very, very nice. And we leveled up as well. Cool, cool, cool. I think I did alright. I think I could have done a lot better though, but it's okay. So yeah. All right, let's open the chest and see if we can get something gold. That'll be cool. And nothing. Well, we got gold regular, but we got a emote for this dude. We got turn the table grenade launcher, heal for 50 after hitting an enemy with grenade launcher. Interesting. I don't know if that's really well. Yeah, she is really weak for HP, so maybe that'll be quite decent. But I don't know about that one. Is there anything new on here? I would like one of these, dude. I would love one of these. Like the little like plushies looking thing. It looks so cool. Like this, dude. That looks so cool. I mean, look at that. Look at the armor. This one looks sick. I really would like that one. But yeah, there's a really low chance you will get that. So, yep. Now let's go here. So... this is what we have so far for levels and stuff like that for the characters. Little by little, just getting better and better, I guess. You know, I would love to, you know, I would like to actually just start to get better with this guy because he does so much damage. He can take care of the tanks and things like that just because he does so much damage. It's just that his aim You have to get ready with his aim, because his aim, if you miss, it's over, basically. So, but yeah, I'm gonna end that right there. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. My name is Vasters, aka G Saves, and signing out. My G's with you guys, and God bless you guys. Make sure to check out my YouTube playlist. Check out the video description down below. It has a lot of cool information on there. But I will see you guys when I see you guys. So my G's with you guys, and God bless you guys. Hey, what is going on, my friends? It is Vasters, aka G Saves. I'm back. Before the video ends, I just wanted to add this, because I know a lot of you guys might be looking for a church, someone to spend time with in fellowship, someone that can tell you about Jesus, and because I'm only one person and I don't know everything. I'm not a shepherd, I'm not a pastor, at least not yet. But I just wanted to include this. If you guys don't know, I do have a fellowship that I go to when I'm able to. And this is a place that I can just go, hear the word of God, hear testimonies, others lay hands on the sick and pray in Jesus' name. I see them get well, even I was one of them as well. Lots of miracles, lots of things happen, and this fellowship. And I just wanted to, share this, because I remember a while back there was a map that a certain pastor gave me, because I was wondering, if you guys don't know, for glorifying, because he started learning about Jesus and he started to witness things and he believed and increased in faith. And then I didn't really know what else to do because I'm only one person. I'm only one person, and I can't do everything. Only God can do everything. And there's other brothers and sisters out there that are willing to help you out as well and to talk to you guys, encourage you guys. And one of my pastors, well, a friend, I should say, a brother in Christ, but he is an evangelist, and he gave me this website and it was a map. I forgot completely about it, and then I remembered about it, and I'm just like, you know what? I should include this, in the videos, in the description at least, so maybe some of you guys can, hear the word of God, in the fellowship. I just want to let you guys know that, us men, we're imperfect, so. This right here, I'm gonna give you guys a little map. It should be in the description. If you attend a service and if something happens, they make a mistake, I do apologize and I ask that you pray for them. But they really should be strong, mighty warriors of Christ. But just in case, because I do know there are cases that maybe a pastor or a shepherd messes up, and that's normal because we do make mistakes. So understand that. I just want to let you guys know that, to be careful and to have an open heart to God. Don't cling to, to man. Don't cling to man. Cling to God. Fellowshipping is beautiful in God, in Christ. Let God be the centerpiece. Let Jesus be the one, holding you all together. Make sure it's that, because there's a lot of people out there that idolize, their leaders, of the world and of earth, and don't do that. You might be like, what this guy's doing is pretty cool, but don't treat him like God, because there's only one true God, and that's Jesus Christ. So make sure to keep Jesus as a centerpiece. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that in the description right now. You guys can check out a map and also a little website that brings you to the fellowship that I go to. So there you go. So just wanted to share that with you guys. So if you guys want to check that out, we have churches all over the place in the U.S., Australia, just and it's seriously, it's all around the world. And there's more being sent out, more couples, husband and wife being sent out by God to certain locations. So yeah, and if you guys don't have, let's say if you guys don't have a church that's available, because I know the map is a little bit outdated. Hopefully they update it soon. But if you don't, talk to God. That's what I did for seriously like a year. That's how I actually learned so much. It's just 1v1 on with God. That's all it was. And yeah, God loves you guys. He's real and he's there for you. Just go to him. It's that simple. So yeah, I just want to let you guys know that. So my G's with you guys and God bless you guys. Like I said, in the description, all those links and websites and stuff, it's right there. But I'll see you guys when I see you guys. So may Jesus be with you guys and God bless you guys.
If you are sick right now, if you're broken hearted, no matter where you might be, I'm praying for you in the name of Jesus. Get well, be healed, have peace, be comforted in the name of Jesus. Be set free in Jesus' name. I declare victory over this.